Chicago Sky just ended a four-game losing streak with a win against the New York Liberty. Tonight, they're taking on the Indiana Fever. We start you off with the first. Shavonda Zellis finds Graham January for the layup on the break. Indiana up 10-8. Later, Epiphany Prince knocking down a pull-up jumper. 38-36, Indiana in front at that point. To the third we go. It's Prince with the steal, finding Courtney Vandersloot up ahead of the pack for the left-handed layup, swooping down the lane right there. Chicago up 47-42. Jessica Breland gets the and-one floater to drop. She had 16 points on the game. Into the fourth quarter later action, Karima Christmas drives in for the layup. Then it's Alaysia Clarendon stealing the inbounds pass and making a layup of her own. Indiana up 63-61. Sasha Goodluck makes the and one layup on the other end. Back and forth these teams go. Chicago up 67-63. She missed the free throw. Erlana Larkins makes the tough layup in the post. And you see Indiana now up 77-73. They go on to win it by 8, your final 83-75.